Welcome to CSE Guru. In this session, we will discuss how to write an algorithm to find GCD of two numbers. So GCD is nothing but greatest common divisor. Otherwise, we can say GCF also, that is greatest common factor. So here, we will find GCD of 18, 24. Generally, we will find the common factors for these two numbers, and the product of the common factors is nothing but the GCD of two numbers. So GCD of 18, 24 is, we will find the common factors. Initially, if possible, it will start with 2. So here 9 and 12. Next common factor for these two numbers is 3. And 3 and 4. So next, there is no common factor for 3 and 4. We will stop here. So GCD of 18,24 is, the common factors is nothing but 2 into 3. So we will get it as 6. So 6 is the GCD of 18, 24. Now this concept, we have to implement it as a computer program. And before writing a program, we need to write an algorithm. That is the step-by-step instruction to solve the GCD of two numbers. There are many algorithms available to solve this GCD problem. For example, Eklund's algorithm, consecutive integer checking algorithm, middle school procedure, etc. So now we will discuss middle school procedure to solve GCD of two numbers. There is no defined rules to write the algorithm. The programmers can write the algorithm in any method, but it should follow the properties of the algorithm. The algorithm should consist of zero or more inputs. It should produce at least one correct output. And the instruction should be simple, clear, and unambiguous. These instructions should convert the given inputs to the required output. And the sequence of instructions should be finite. So these are all the properties of algorithm. So while writing an algorithm, the programmer should consider these properties. The algorithmic instructions will be specified like steps, that is step 1, step 2, step 3 likewise. Few algorithms, by default, the step 1 will be the start of the program and the last step will be the stop the program. The algorithm, we can write it in any method. But the purpose is, it should solve the given problem and produce the correct result. So first step is start the program. So the middle school procedure is, first we will find the prime factor for the first number. And next we need to find the prime factor for the second number. And then identify the common factors in these two prime factors. Then multiply the common factors and that result is the GCD of two numbers. So, step 2, find the prime factor for the first number. And step 3 is, find the prime factor for the second number. And then we need to identify the common factors in these two prime factors. So, step 4 is, identify the common factors in these two prime factors. Next step is, multiply the common factors. And the next step, output GCD. Product of the common factors, that is nothing but the GCD. So now we have solved the problem. Then we have to stop the program. So these are all the sequence of instructions to solve the problem GCD of two numbers. There is no defined procedure to write an algorithm. Even some programmers will exclude the first step and the last step. It's not required. The given problem, it has to solve and it has to display the correct output. So that is the purpose of writing an algorithm. The remaining steps, we have to specify it as a instructions. Even we can combine these instructions also. Even we can exclude the step 6. So instead of this, multiply the common factors and output GCD, we can able to write it here itself. So we can reduce one step also. So this is nothing but the middle school algorithm to find the GCD of two numbers. So the algorithm, the programmers can write it in their own way, but it should be understandable by all other programmers. So it should be simple, clear, and unambiguous. So this is an example to write an algorithm to solve any problem. Thank you for watching this video.